Okay, I'm back again. Apparently I... Okay, I still don't have where I hoped it for it to be, like... It says, like, you can go to system and then say... Yeah, go to here, but... Yeah, we don't want to do that. So we can go further, but we can do one particular thing, which I never knew. So I'm gonna... I don't really actually need this at the moment, but it will be helpful for later. Okay, so we have a particular weird materia. I wasn't sure what it was about, but... This is the materia. So we have to walk. So I'm gonna be walking a lot of time now. Or I will just keep it equipped and walk around while I'm continuing story mode. I think I go for that. So we're gonna continue story mode. If I'm not going the right way, this is the way. Yeah, continuing story mode might be better, because keeping you in the way, guys, and just hopefully it works out. Really was a workout. Would I? Yeah. Ooh, quick toilet break. Yeah, I remembered we completed one intel. He kind of needs that. I just remembered that now. Like, oops, I just remembered. Oopsie. Whoopsie doopsie. Don't tell anyone. I heard. No, he went just on the ground. He's still there. He's just didn't very well. Okay.
Oh, it's it! I developed a new material.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it.
I developed a new material.
Okay, which one is that? This skill. I definitely like that.
There we go.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Yeah, we will. Let's see. I want to make sure I'm quicker done. Look at that. Steps go super quick. We definitely need that. So, Barif, do you have a materia I can get rid of? Yeah, I can. Okay, good. We're still busy with the poison materia. We're going to give you the barrier materia. Okay, then we're going for Tifa. Yeah, the cleansing, I don't use it that much, so might be better for a different materia in the meanwhile. Oh yeah, I have to check something. Dup. Ooh, that sounds really nice. Okay, that's good, you finished that, so I'm gonna give you that one. Because we still have to do some drinks. Sure, you only have it. Bullshit. Who's actually stronger at the moment? All equaled. Weird. Ah, bullshit. Deck power up. Like the attack of that one. It's very powerful. I need to increase the attack more. Don't really need that one. But I'm adding it to anyway. Attack power up magic. MP sounds nice.
Brup.
I'm actually only wondering how it will. Can we get. I'm actually wondering. I'm gonna just look it up. Final Fantasy VII. Full. Weapon. Full weapon slots. This stuff of a bad. But it's not the Final Fantasy VII Remake, but I asked for it. Fully upgrade. Fully upgrade. That okay, not much. I really want a better weapon, but I can't say yet. I can climb that whip. But is that the grappling hook? Yeah, that's definitely the grappling hook.
Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met. But that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but...
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey, no one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?
And up we go! Picking up the pieces. Finally, his waiting has been waited for. The day Midgar stood still.
Two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay. Are you hurt?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Just try to be careful.
We will, buddy. Pardon me. Oh, no down, no down. I want that one. We're moving as fast as we can, buddy. Barf.
Going in.
There.
What's in the box? Mega potion. What's in the box? Nice. Mecha shard. Give me a moment. Need to look. Eye potion. Good. Keep your cool. Diva. Okay, here we go.
So that's where we have to climb?
Well, if it comes apart while we're up there.
We've made it through worse.
It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
Yeah, yeah.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
Guilty.
Huh. We can take him.
We need to stay on mission.
I like killing!
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
How do we come across? Oh, there.
Ew.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' avalanche make this put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Oh, damn. Barrett a little bit pissy.
Come on, we need to get inside.
Ah, nice.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
What the? It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Yep, they know now we're here. Bad doggy. Oh, I forgot to chase actually something. I just remembered.
Yeah.
Going in.
Oh, that was shit. Almost had him fully. Okay, finally. Okay. I wanted to change a little bit here. Change the summon material to Leviathan. He can have the Ifrit. And Tifa might have the Shiva. There we go, much better. Is he still live or is he offline? Yeah, he's still online. Weird. It looked like he wasn't. Huh, weird. Defense sounds good. Pardon me. Trade-off sounds good. That doesn't make sense. If I use magic, the debuff, the increased buff is back to normal. Makes no sense. And did I almost fully healed? No. I didn't need to heal, luckily.
I just hope that this time it holds.
Oh yeah, I kind of forgot. Well, I can go back later. I'm always getting these cheap shots.
Mow him down.
Weakness all to fire. That makes me getting an idea. Okay, Barif, you don't have fire, just a little setting. Tifa, fire. No, you do have bio.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
A lot of money. I like that. I knew he had another things. Like the more HP. Itch on my feet! Oh, much better. So much better. Break damage, bro. That was so nice. Okay.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Good notice. I'm looking for something. Okay, nothing. One particular material is fully upgraded. Let's see. We're still not there with that one. Not that one. Got it. Okay. Getting closer, we just need like 5 more. I think 6 or 8. Yeah, we know. I need to make sure I got everything on the way. Okay, I need to go to the toilet.
Give me a break!
That's done. I just need to do a quick checky for myself because I'm not sure where I'm left off with my personal plans.
Hold up.
Still have to get a new
office. Ah, each other. Back.
Ah.
Puzzler. Hey.
That can't wait.
Now they are. I was like, why aren't they triggered? I was so close, like almost touching them. I was aggroing them.
Level up, right? Yeah, not much. It's the way up. I feel there is something. Fuck. That's the spot. X marks the spot always. Oh shit. I'm gonna go down. How do I... Did I mess up?
Where am I, actually?
Hey everyone, Sweet Johnny Cage here, back with another guide for Final Fantasy VII Remake. This time it's a quick one. There is a treasure chest that you will see as you are climbing the Sector 7 plate, and you may be a little confused as how to get it. I know I was for quite a while. Right behind the vantage point where you can see the treasure chest is a coiled rope, and the coiled ropes are always the indicator of whether or not you can use your grappling hook. So what you want to do is stand near that coiled rope, grapple up, and then walk down the scaffolding, and you will...
Okay, that makes totally sense. I was like, what? This is how you do it. Okay. Enchanted ring. What does an enchanted ring do? Pardon me. That's nothing. No, I'm not into rings, to be honest. Okay, that wasn't easy to solve. He's disarming himself! I have an idea. Yeah, you only want one, but... If he gets staggers, he just ignores. Go up.
Knew it. Nice, we're kind of close. Knew it, not a chest, hidden well. Grab another one. Why is there one chest standing?
It wasn't.
Okay.
Some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days.
Why is he a chest?
This the only way. Look down. Just keep going. Look down.
You okay? Oh shit, I'm looking out!
Okay.
Keep in tension to it. Serious! My feet are stuck. These guys are a bitch.
Bring it!
Yep, gotta love it.
Worked up a good sweat.
Magician bracelet. Okay, let's see that magician bracelet. I want to see. I already have one. Nice, this is a good one. It reduces defense and magic, but yeah. I can set up a little bit more materia. That's it. I developed new materia. Diva, why are you going first? I was first. I'm somehow framing with Tifa!
Don't get killed!
Likewise.
Dude, don't come back. Oh crap, I had a feeling he was coming. Bit too late. Damn it, I was almost there! Bullshit, yeah, got it! There is a boss fight. Another one of these guys. I have an idea. I'm just gonna. Two? Oh, this is getting heavy. Perfect. Oh, come on. There must be a freaking chest somewhere. Well, nothing much, apparently. Okay, I don't need to heal. Well, guys, this is sadly it for now. I hope you liked the content so far. Feel free to leave a follow, a subscribe, or comment below what you prefer of choice. You can also go to dvdart.com/MegaManDragonoid. Well, I'll be putting my part on. You can also go to twitch.tv/MegaManDragonoid. Well, I'll be putting my stream. And this is it for now. I wish you all a good 2021. Have a nice day. Have a nice week. Peace, my Dragonites.